turns up ice. Numbers for Arizona. Hayden drops. Poser back to Hayden. Hayden had to settle the puck and control his footing. Shot save. Rebound side of the net. Quick dives to keep it out of the goal. Huge chance for Arizona as the penalty expires and Quick kept it out.
In behind was Matt Roy. Simplicity sometimes might be the most effective thing, and the Coyotes were shooting for rebounds. Down low, Quick in behind, the stick handle, reaches back with his arm. Look at Matt Roy, he's in there to help, but he doesn't need the help because Jonathan gets it and scoops it with the arm. You can see the outstretched pad of Jonathan Quick, his right pad. Watch this. Pat, that makes the Coyote player go around. That is Boyd who tries the long stick handle. Because of the pads there, he can't jam it in. He's got a stick handle one more time. With that time, Jonathan Quick gets back to make the save.